This is a brief video tutorial on how to use for each and lists in MIT App Inventor. In this project at the moment, I've just got three buttons, button 1, button 2, and button 3. I've just set the text for button 1, text for button 2, and text for button 3 manually. In the blocks editor, I have got when button 1 is clicked, button 2 is clicked, and button 3 is clicked, calling the same procedure. This just means that the same code will run for each and every button. When I run the code, I start by having a list. I've made a list statically here, but this could be a global variable which I'm using throughout my application. But for now, I've just got for each item in the list, which is button 1, button 2, and button 3. I am then getting that first item from the list, so button 1, and setting the text to this button is now red. I'm then setting the text color of button 1 to the color red. This setButton.text of component comes from the any component section. So in here I've got any button and I've got setButton.textColor and setButton.text, which are the two I've used. If I was to have any other items on my project, they would also be here, so I could have any image if I was to have any images in my project. If we just bring in the emulator, you can see I've already got the emulator running and I've got my screen 1 with my three buttons. No matter which one I click, it goes through and it changes the text to this button is now red and the colour of that text to red. That is a for each in MIT App Inventor and also making use of lists.